A Mississippi woman faces three animal cruelty charges because investigators say she left three puppies in a hot SUV. Police arrested this woman, Penelope Stanley, Tuesday after the dogs were found in a vehicle in a hotel parking lot. Investigators say a six-month-old Chihuahua died in the vehicle. Orange County Animal Services took a three-month-old German Shepherd mix and a six-month-old Terrier mix. The Shepherd mix later died. Stanley's bond is set at $2,600. Katie Johnston, CBSMiami.com.